All right, I'm starting over. I had some rough games. I'm not going to talk to him about a bunch of intentional feeding from minute zero and two of them. Out of the three, the other one was different. I talked about him, I lied, but kind of remove him from my headspace and move on and play. It's my goal right now. I haven't been playing bad. Actually, I'm being really good at tree. So played two of those games and caused a lot of chaos and hectic and kept the games going when they shouldn't be. It's starting to feel good. Gonna start working on some Warlock. I'll probably play tree again here, but I'm not putting any of those games up with tree before because of the toxic mess that corresponded against the old Slurk, the Void, etc., etc. I guess I should drop my Golem in there, right? In the ult. I feel like I want to drop it after the ult. But he does burning damage around. I'll have to see how I feel about. Oh man, I'm getting no commends.
Prepare for battle.
Against that dude, he might get purge. I don't know if he's big enough to find a purge creep and purge himself. It's usually not a thing at this level.
Indubitably.
Slurk, that guy's Storm Spirit's usually a problem. Glimmer's pretty good at dealing with him in many ways, even if he brings dust. His damage is nerfed by a lot. He does a lot of magic damage when he goes on you.
30 seconds to battle.
Not that he can't still kill me, but it makes it hard.
At my command.
It's in the bag.
This one is in the bag. And I didn't mean the saddlebag. Mm. Who said anything about saddlebags?
Just here to see.
The battle begins.
Darkness stalks.
He's gonna heal pretty fast in lane.
Zangarabos.
Peeval's almost good. Fatal Bonds is almost good.
At my command.
Sarkis bottom. Disruptor's bottom, so I will be dealing with a Windranger, which I can trade with pretty well.
Indeed. I go. Indubitably.
She's manually blocking the camp.
Indeed. Power of Goroth. Mortar. fire smolders.
Not meant.
She's might have pulled. She's pulling right now. Yeah.
Indeed.
Just get the last hits.
The prize is mine.
By the power of Goroth.
And shit.
Kor Karamord.
Wind is mid.
Avowed.
If I TP mid, I don't get a spell.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Indeed. I go. I command it.
Doom's not a horrible kill. You can maybe... Oh shit, mid's in trouble. You're just fucked. Let me go top. I don't have ult. I'm walking to the bottom where he's getting gone on hard. One guy alive, and he was the guy closest. I go top, but I can maybe get a heal off on you. I also told you verbally, you piece of shit. Back at you, buddy. Yeah, I'll take it. Thank you.
over here now.
At my command. Core. Indeed.
Careful.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Indeed.
All right, we're getting
at my command. Mine.
I can't TP top to save you. He goes on, you're dead.
Summoned forth.
Nice. Go diving.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
You can't really escape if Slark goes on me that way. Yeah, I think I should give it to Lena. Thanks. Wasn't sure who needed it.
Mordaka.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
They're coming, bottom.
Structures are fortified.
pitched battle.
Alright, my slow is not as important as my Fatal Bonds and...
Hear my word.
Can you arrow him?
From
never mind.
The shadows.
Oh, I'm dead. Don't worry about it. I fucked up.
Silence.
Your middle tower is under attack. Dire's courier has been killed.
Respond soon. All right, I'm still a little peeved about the guy who stayed laning against the Doom. Not too much I can do about that.
Bloodied, but unbowed. Indubitably.
Alright, Avoid is having some issues. Our Slark, you get a 4 staff, Eels. Careful, that Orc is totally finished. He can dive on you. The Void's farm. It's got an item or two. Connections, the air issues here and there.
I command it. Summoned forth.
Careful.
Prepare yourself.
Invisibility. Radiant's courier has been killed.
Shagaragas. Time is money.
He wants Slurk. Going with him. Should be following the carry.
So-sa-sang.
fuck, she's dead. We have to just run away.
Are fortified.
By the power of Goroth.
Oh yes.
More pages for my blood. I command it.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Alright. We're not hard game, we'll be in a hard game. I bailed on you. I can save, but we have to. Hit a bunch to keep him off of that.
I command it. Fear me. Fiends take you. Indubitably.
TP out.
Your top tower is under attack.
By the power of Goroth. Hear my word. Sha sha. Thank you.
making sure he's got a lot of health. After I get the four staff, I'll go for the area effect healing.
Structures are fortified.
I command it. Summoned for.
I'm gonna die. Tough. See if I can practice trying to use that.
At my command. Your soul to crush. Indeed. I go. Summoned forth.
Killing the courier probably isn't worth your death. Yikes, we're just feeding Slurk up.
In my book of shadows.
He's got way too many stacks now. He just slowly killed all of us.
Indeed. Cool. Mordakaramon.
Your middle tower is under attack.
For my black grimoire.
Correct. It's really hard to have words down with a slurk. He's eating you.
Hear my word.
Slurk was right above your head. I got overwhelmed by buttons there. At least I got my golem out before it was over. Clean him up.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This has no command over me. Summoned forth. Avowed.
Gotcha.
At my command.
shit. It's trying to force you out. I mean, by the time I'm dusting, I'm dead, so Sentry's the best defense I got. Understood.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has indeed fallen.
Alright, so I need...
Hear my word.
He's got a haste. Oh man, I mentally really hate losing to a Slurk. Like the dumbest hero in Dota, you only win when you're in the lead, basically. When the team really screws up, which I guess is a lot when the other team decides to throw it. We have no wave.
I command it.
Come Rosh, I got that'll help you speed attack faster.
Oh yes.
Please Rosh. Slark is behind. Priorities. Alright, nice. You ready with a stun? Alright, so I did the upheaval, the attack speed thing. I've never really gotten to use that before. Where it feels, felt pretty good.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
of force. The pressure feels pretty good, actually. The double stun. Jesus, it's a long walk. Do that. Almost want to get another boot. Keep resources high. Get them all on there.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Graham, odd turn. Feel like I did okay. I was a little mad at the void for yelling at me for not going up there, but I had enough for a TP, but then I really couldn't cast spells, so I don't know what he wanted me to do. I guess if he was doomed, maybe I'd go and deny him. Felt like the play was going on bottom because I thought I'd have bigger influence, influx, whatever you want to call it. Maybe he went to ult him and he wanted me there, but I don't know how much or if I add any damage to that fight. So I'm okay with staying away from top. I'm okay with getting a little mad at him too. I think we worked it out all right. It didn't feel so bad. Definitely a little bit of a rough start. Not in lane though.